Door's locked. There's no key. Does anybody have a key?
I will defeat that lock in less than a minute.
Wait a second. How long does it take to recite the Ranger Creed?
28 seconds.
Gentlemen, ladies, I'm here to tell you, I'm going to defeat this lock before you guys can recite the Ranger Creed.
$100.
Any amount of money on the sergeant, maybe.
$500.
Take the keys to my... Wait, $500? Any money on top?
Get that booze out, Sensei.
Yes, lad, yes. This booze is coming out. You ready?
On my count. One, two, three, go.
Recognizing that I volunteered as a ranger, fully knowing the hazards of my chosen profession, I will always endeavor to uphold the prestige, honor, and the highest prix de corps of the rangers. Acknowledging the fact that a ranger is a more elite soldier who arrives at the cutting edge of battle by land, sea, or air, I accept the fact that as a ranger, my country is...
Come on!
Gentlemen, 20 seconds.
Hey, ladies. Bar is open.
Thanks for stepping up, man.
Not be easy to push through when a friend goes down. You recovered?
Too little, too late.
You stepped up when I was almost willing to take no for an answer. You're the reason Adam's coming home with us.
And the reason he's in the box. We were close to that S-Vest because I slowed us down.
This isn't about you, Clay. You want to order the chaos. You can't. Here's the truth. It was Adam's time. We all have a time.
You know, the thing that really gets me is that he ripped me a new one for diving on a grenade in a green team drill. Now he goes and he does a thing like this.
Don't. Don't you dare. You know, long before he was your green team instructor, Adam drafted me to Bravo. He was my first team leader at Death Grove. And he died saving our lives. So if you give a damn about honoring his memory, don't second guess him. Or yourself. Just remember what he taught you.
My nation expects me to be physically harder and mentally stronger than my enemies. If I get knocked down, I will get back up every time. I will draw on every remaining ounce of strength to protect my teammates and to accomplish our mission. I'm never out of the fight. We demand discipline. We expect innovation. The lives of our teammates and the success of our mission depends on me.
Our training is never complete.
We train for war. Fight to win.
I stand ready to bring the full spectrum of combat power to bear in order to achieve my mission and the goals established by my country.
The execution of my duties will be swift and violent when required, yet guided by the principles I serve to defend. Brave men have fought and died, building the proud tradition and feared reputation I am bound to uphold. In the worst of conditions, the legacy of my teammates steadies my resolve, silently guides my every deed.
I will not fail.
Baptisms of fire. I've witnessed your suffering as the battle reached high. And you did not desert me, my brothers and
Mm-hmm.